I've asked Rebecca Greenspan and my humanitarian chief, Martin Griffiths, to coordinate two task forces to help find a package deal that allows for the safe and secure export of Ukrainian-produced food through the Black Sea and unimpeded access to global markets for Russian food and fertilizers. Ukraine's food production and the food and fertilizer produced by Russia must be brought back into world markets despite the war. Food prices are at near record highs. Fertilizer prices have more than doubled, sounding an alarm everywhere. Without fertilizers, shortages will spread from corn and wheat to all staple crops, including rice, with a devastating impact on billions of people in Asia and South America too. This year's food crisis is about lack of access. Next year's could be about lack of food.